was a feeling in my chest, so let's just call it anger. But Hamashiach left his steps and I can't rearrange them. It's really hard being young and trying to understand this. Yahoo, why he chose his people right up on this planet. Them same people treat you tough and I can't understand it. They said you build yourself up and then you throw your hand in. But they don't understand that paganism is satanic. Keeping all the false days and not the Ten Commandments. If we understand his love, then we wouldn't feel so separate. Ahava, take it higher, I ain't speaking Spanish. These other nations point us in the wrong directions. But that's why Yah made us separate through his son commandments. We supposed to be a mirror image, look at that reflection. Y'all told me I'll read the book and give you revelations. Especially if we the people supposed to give you blessings. Our people stem from Abraham, but we forgot his lessons. Cause we don't know what tribe we from, let alone some generations. And now the elders don't teach Torah, rather be Freemasons. And the Pharisees got best to see them in these churches. They rather eat up on some bacon, say the Torah done with. As is written, he gave children secret hidden knowledge. From the mouth of babes, you see he using us as prophets. If it's not the law and testimony, really darkness. And don't conjoin me with a camp because they got false doctrine. Even Muslims waking up to know just who our Yah is. Hallelujah, give them praise and we ain't never stopping. Because the synagogue of Satan think they really are us. But watch when Hamashiach come back, it be on and popping. They getting judged for all their crimes cause we been taking losses. They got some beef with Abiyah, we show them who the boss is. I tasted nothing but bleached water when I drunk from faucet. Ha'ukama of Yahuwah, so no double crossing. That's the wisdom of our God, I ain't tryna get you lost yet. Cause when we make it to our land, it's gon' be joy and shouting. This is that kung fu with the lyrics, ain't no tiger crouching. And I don't gotta lift a finger cause Yahuwah watching. Moshe told us he fight for us like some flies they dropping. Cause that Besorah is good news and mean the kingdom coming. Hey, close your eyes and raise your hands just like you asked for something. Cause when you pray it's like a nuke and it's atomic bombing. The Raphaim they getting scared because they stopping nothing. We wrestling against our flesh and while your heart is bumping. To Shavu for all your sins before you're really slumbling. And then you raised up from the dead and don't know where you're going. And then you looking at the Father and you're hearing thunders. Matter of fact, that is his voice and what he used to toss me. Saying to the wicked people when they are departing. But for me, I want good job and that you really welcome. Because Mashiach said commandments is the only way in. And wasn't he the one that was the worst and really walked it?
Revelations 22:14. Listen to this again. It's probably better if you listen to it twice.